just not me. It wasn't cool.
Yeah.
So we did the R&B. Man, we did the R&B thing real hard. We made it pretty. Man, we did real good.
Did good. Yeah, because y'all have some real influential connections from back in the day, being in the music industry for such a long time. Yeah.
We did good. We did the BET Awards. Back in the day, the Source Awards and all those things.
Source in the hat.
We did a lot of stuff back in the day. And at that moment, I think it took me at a certain, when I got to a certain point in our life, I just felt the call of God.
Amen.
But I always said, if I'm going to do gospel, I don't want to do traditional gospel. I want to do gospel that I like and a gospel that appeal to other folks like-minded like me.
Amen.
Because my thing is, I love R&B.
Amen.
I mean, I love the feel,
that's right,
sound.
Soulfulness.
The soulfulness of it. And I wanted to bring that exact same thing to the gospel realm. No, I take nothing away from what they're doing now. They're doing their thing now.
Amen.
You know, with the choirs and all the background and little stuff. That's just not me.
Amen.
You know what I mean? So when you hear our music, it's gonna take you back to that real R&B.
Boy,
you gotta make sure you listen to the word, because you can be like, oh, that's me. That's a Lord song. He said Jesus.
But you know what? But that is actually what I love about it, because, you know, you do have your naysayers, and I'm sure you guys have heard it. Being in the industry a long time, and, you know, people telling you, well, you know, that's not, you know, gospel and this and that. But let me tell you something. All music belongs to the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
All of the music, the words that go to that music is what makes it a song for the Lord.
Mm.
And the anointing makes the difference.
Won't it do it?
Exactly. So I love that fact, because, again, we're trying to reach people who wouldn't normally, you know, want to. I tell people all the time, this radio station, it's not for necessarily uplifting the saved, is trying to reach the people who don't know who we are.
Yeah, you just hit on the nail.
Okay.
We just did an interview with Fresh TV, and they asked the exact same question. And that's one of the things I said as well, is that I'm not trying to reach church
folk.
Yeah,
is what I say.
I say church folks already been got. You know, I'm trying to reach them. When I was coming up, my mom used to cut on the radio station. I hated it. Like, mama, cut that off.
Exactly.
Everybody depressed. Everybody going through something. Everybody broke. Everybody on one leg and one arm. And they still hopping around. I said, no. God said, I come to give you life, joy, and the fullness of it.
Yes.
And I'm like, okay, when I turn on the radio, I'm not knocking it, but where's the joy?
Exactly.
Where's the
happiness? The anointing actually makes the difference in the music for me.
Yeah.
Because I'll hear something, and honestly, it doesn't touch me at all.
Yeah.
But I honestly can tell when it's someone that has a love and a joy and a heart for God, because the anointing is going to come out in your music.
Yeah.
Well, that is what I love about you two, because not only does it make you, you know, clap your hands and stomp your feet. I ain't going to lie. I thought I was like, what, Silk Jodeci is in the
house? That's my time right now.
But that's okay. You can be that for gospel, because when you hear the words, it is so ministering. And you can tell you both genuinely have a passion. But I know that passion in music doesn't come without a price.
Yeah.
How many times have you heard, man, if y'all would just be doing this R&B style, you would be, you know, blah, 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 blah. How do you feel about that? Because I'm sure that wasn't an easy decision to go from R&B, where it's mainstream, and, you know, when you're gospel, we're kind of like in a niche
in
sometimes.
See,
yes.
See, that's my thing. It,
yes.
It was kind of hard. And that's the only reason about, you know, when you categorize yourself as a gospel artist,
yes.
You know, when people ask what type of music do we do, I try to say contemporary gospel, because I don't want to be put in a box. When you say I'm a gospel artist, automatically they'll put you in this
box.
And you don't leave that box.
Right.
So I want my music, baby, to be played on 108
Amen.
Praise Radio,
V103,
107.9,
Amen.
Worldwide.
Yes.
It wasn't hard for me to leave R&B whatsoever, because we still have that same type of vibe.
Yes, you do.
From the
R&B,
so it never left. We just changed the message.
Okay, I'm about to give a testimony.
Go
Not
ahead.
Testimony, but some truth.
Go ahead.
This is what happened. The reason why I think it was so easy for me to transition from R&B to gospel. And I tell you, it wasn't an easy transition, because we left some lucrative contracts just to leave.
Yeah.
And we literally just walked away from the table.
Mm.
It was prophesied to us a long time ago. Mm. We was little. My mother, everybody grew up in a church. And a pastor, it was a guest pastor at a church we was at a long time ago. We just came from doing a show. My mother just called us and said, man, this pastor, this guest pastor at the church, you guys got to come. Mm-hmm. When y'all get finished showing, y'all got to come down to the church and see. I'm like, Mama, I got finished doing the show, Mama. I ain't got time to be going down listening to no pastor. So we went down anyway to please my mother. Soon we, literally, no lie, soon we walked in the door. The pastor, we just tried to sneak in, go through the back door or something like that. The pastor called us up in front of everybody. And he said, God told me, I don't know you guys, but God just told me, he said, y'all got seen, don't you? I'm like, yeah, as a matter of fact, I do. Wow. He was like, God telling me, you guys are going to be big, but you're not going to reach your potential. You guys are going to be great when you do it my way.
Oh,
I'm like, man, whatever. Literally, years went by.
Wow.
And we never reached that plateau, that super fame. Because my mom would say, hey, you remember? That God said that you guys would be great. You would never be as big as you want to be until you do it my way. So when I switched over to gospel, I was like, Lord, I hear you.
Yes.
I want to do it your way.
Amen.
So I told God, I'm not trying to do it my way.
Mm-hmm.
He understand my way. He understand how I do my music, but I want you to put your feeling into it.
Yes.
So when we write our music, we pray before we write, and we tell God to tell us what to say.
Amen. And you can hear that in the music, and that's what resonates. Also, you know, I think what tends to happen, first of all, you said a couple of things, so let me help, you know, some of our saints out there. The first thing you reminded people of is once that word is in you, you know, raise your child up in the word, and it'll never leave you. That is exactly what you are demonstrating. That's a prime example. That word has never left you. I'll never forget when I first started out at, you know, doing my little talk show. My talk show used to be called The Truth of the Matter.
Mm-hmm.
And my thing was knowing the truth really does matter, right?
Okay.
But I did it as a secular, you know, secular show. But initially the premise was it was going to be a controversial church show about things that Christians are not comfortable discussing. And the same thing happened through a series of events. As I come back to this platform, I'm back to doing his work and the way he wants it done. And honestly, when it affects people, that is what's most important, you know, because he will make way for your gift and everything else will follow. But when you're obedient in that area, it blesses people. And I'm telling y'all bless people. I get so hyped and excited just watching y'all. And I'll be block locking, dropping, sliding on the floor, look, whatever. Because it unto God, I'm honoring what you guys are speaking, which is your love story for God.
Yeah.
With that being said, I don't even want to waste no more time. I would love for you guys. We're going to go real quick to a quick commercial. You know, you guys are listening to 108 Praise Radio, but I want them to hear what I'm talking about so they can feel what it is you guys do. So we're going to go ahead, go to a commercial break. When we come back in just a few seconds, we're going to be listening to the first song tonight from Split Image. So glad to have you guys in the building.
108 Praise Radio!
That's right, with me, Angela Foxworth, and we'll be right back in just a few. Okay, we good? Okay, Court. They got the CDs, so they're about to do their thing.
I'm singing. Oh, we're doing live?
Yes,
now?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, right
there in front of the full voice. Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, so, what you need?
Okay. So, give it him the music.
Which one? The, back to you?
Yeah, we do that too. Yeah.
And you said they got the mic, Court.
Yeah, let me give you the mic.
Gotta get it ready.
Oh. Ted Dollar Bill's here, Ted. I heard these brothers. Ted.
Which one you want to do?
Go ahead, pull it up.
Now y'all can't do rock and knock in the boots.
No.
We did that in America. We broke on the jam back in the day. Every time, back in the day, we open up our show with that song.
Into some
so what you want to do?
This was in your face the entire time.
Oh,
make sure you talk
which is that?
Because
number two.
Oh, does it? Okay.
Talk into it.
Okay, so make sure I'm on in front of
you. Yeah, make sure you're in front of
him. Okay, I'm getting the mic for you.
I'm so excited. This is our first concert, Courtney.
We got a few in here.
You got me one saying that song.
It was great. So you got...
Yeah. I'm going to have to redo it, the gospel version.
All right. Oh,
yeah.
That's enough to remind me of.
Oh! Wait, wait, no.
That's what I'm
Mike
talking
check.
About. Do-re-mi-fa.
That was my Lil G from Groove City. He was my vocal trainer. He had us in there doing that.
Look, that's how
they do it.
Like,
Lil G.
We were in the booth. No, get out.
Like, dude, I'm about to record, man.
Because you do. You have to. They always say you got to save from your diaphragm.
Come on, G. Come on, G.
I know you guys on camera.
We on camera?
Yeah.
Yay.
This is live?
Yeah, it's live.
What's going on, G?
Oh, all of us, Courtney. All right. Well, listen. Well, you know we are in the house, split image. We are live. We are back. 108 Praise Radio. I know you guys can't see me, but I know you can hear me. Let's give it up for Split Image. Woo!
You ready to go live now?
Yeah, we ready. Oh, we went live.
No, you live camera, but you're not live on the
camera. They can just see y'all. We got... So what track are y'all?
We're going to start off with number two.
Number
Sweet
two, Courtney.
Sweet Jesus.
Oh, I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Anybody hanging on the line, y'all are in for a real treat.
We're gonna take
some pictures too before you guys go.
That is. Who is this?
That is. That's my mama right there, directing the choir.
We acting up in order.
I know that's right.
You gotta look at us in the order.
David Wright? Yeah, out of New York. He's out of New York. No. Let me get this CD going for you.
One is hot. In my list of work, they know that was me saying that. Hey.
So what happened to the third? Nothing tragic or anything.
Oh, no, it's a girl.
Okay,
oh,
gotcha.
No,
okay.
It's a girl.
She's
just not serious. We had, we were trying to do something in the beginning, but she's just not serious about it.
This not
every
her
time
passion.
She's trying to get to the studio.
She can see. She can see
I bet
very
she
well.
Can.
She just...
Wow.
But she's working on something now. We're talking to come to the studio now.
That's
she trying,
awesome.
And she's trying to sing. And some folks, we had to get on it. Because some people told her for her to sing, want to do something to her. Said, we want to get you in the studio. I said, Charmaine, do you know who I am? You better recognize who I am. I said, don't you go to nobody. I said, and the guy who she was messing with, I'm not going to say his name because he's a big name.
Okay.
I'm trying to work with him. He didn't know that my sister, Charmaine, was my sister. So he was trying to get her to the studio and trying to get her studio time.
Yeah,
she
probably told
him, like, hold on, man.
She said, my twin brothers, my twins, what is it? Liam is your brothers? Oh, she didn't even know. I'm like, I said, show me, you want space for no studio time.
I think they know their song, Courtney.
They not then, I guess we they back in the day.
This is an SI Music Group production.
And J Mac, whoever he is. Oh, it must not be on right now.
Oh, it's on. It's on.
And have you heard a guy named Kevin Bond?
Who?
Kevin Bond. He's a big time producer. He produced Grammy Award winner gospel producer. He produced stuff with DJs.
Oh, okay.
Hezekiah Walker.
Yeah.
I mean, Darren Cole. He big time. He didn't know my sister was my sister. And he was like, yeah, man, I wanted to get you in my studio and everything. Pay for studio time, all this stuff like I said. Then my sister was like, well, you know who my brothers are? And not know him. Me and Kevin Bond did work together for a long time. And he was like, that's your brother.
Okay. Now, do I need to say something first, or we just going straight to the music?
It's up to you.
I just want to reintroduce him. Go ahead.
All right, cool.
Oh, that's right. I got to listen. So I got to talk right here, right?
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna stop the music. Yeah. And then you're gonna be live in the air. 1, 2, 3. And you're live.
Alright, we are back with 108 Praise Radio, the Angela Foxworth Show. Listen, I'm not gonna waste anybody's time. I just wanted to reintroduce Split Image. Do your thing.
Woohoo! Yes, how y'all doing out there? Everybody good in Radio Land?
Amen, amen. Yeah.
My God, my God. Yeah.
Let me talk to him.
He may not come when you want him, but when he show up, you will know it. There's no problem God can't fix. He can do it quick, just like that.
That's why I'm writing this song to you.
Just cause I
to show you how much I'm in love.
Cause you're good by yourself. Can't no one do that like Jesus. No, he can't, no, he can't.
I'm as you are, that's what God said. He loved me unconditional. That's why I love him. That's why I love him.
Yeah.
There's no one like you.
No one compares to my sweet Jesus. Cause I love
him. I love.
Your hands up for him. If you love him, he will show you all the time how he do it. He won't waste no time with you. If he loves you, he loves strong.
That's why I'm writing this song to you.
Nothing wrong with loving Jesus.
That's why I love him.
I love him.
That's why I love him.
Yeah.
His loving got me turned out.
I'm
turned out for you.
Talk to me.
My sweet Jesus.
My sweet Jesus.
That's why I'm writing this song to you. To show you how much
I got a bit of
just because you're good.
Cause you're good by yourself.
You're good.
You don't need nobody else.
Your loving makes me cry sometimes.
Yeah.
Your loving makes me hurt sometimes.
But through it all,
your love remains the same.
Through it all,
I like my love and sweet Jesus. No one compares.
There's no one like you. Sweet Jesus. No one can compare. I love
my sweet Jesus.
I mean, that they love him.
Yes.
I know I do.
Yes.
That's why I had to write a song about it.
Cause it's real.
Hey!
My cheers. No one can compare.
I love.
My sweet Jesus.
There's no one like my loving sweet Jesus. No one compares to my sweet Jesus. Cause I love my sweet Jesus.
Fox, who do you love?
Jesus.
My sweet Jesus.
No.
My sweet Jesus.
Everybody in Radio Land, talk to me one last time. Who do you love?
My sweet Jesus. Woo! Y'all, I'm telling you.
Let's go into a quick break.
Yes. Okay, we will be right back. You're listening to 108 Praise Radio, the Angela Foxworth Show, Monday Night Domination, Split Image. They got another selection before we go tonight. We'll be right back in just a few.
So, question. Do it playback, no lip singing, you know, that playback like that? Or do I couldn't hear myself at all, so.
Huh? You sounded good.
Yeah, where this mic come from? Oh, it's over there.
Yeah, I got you. Okay.
But y'all hold on, because y'all gonna sing again.
Okay, cool.
Here we are?
Before we, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Number one.
Like that.
We'll be right back in just a few.
Mm-hmm. He may not come when you want him.
Yeah, that's the song.
But when you show up, he will know when.
But
you're
singing again.
There's no problem that can fix. He can do it quick.
Yeah, you can
just like that.
You get nothing but the truth on 108 Praise Radio.
And I can hear you guys singing.
So, when I wasn't really singing, you can hear that?
Yeah.
You just cut. Do it again. Cut.
Okay, so which one we gonna go to next?
Number one.
Bring them in, Courtney. We got 11 minutes. I want them to sing this, then we're gonna segue into the next show. Yeah, I got people hitting me up on But they can't see me, right? Just see y'all.
Get ready.
Ain't nothing wrong with love.
That's
why I love him. That's why I love him. Yeah.
One.
His love got me tied up. His love got me tied up. My brother, sweet Jesus. I got my
sweet Jesus. I get old man. Go.
Radio. Split Image is in the house.
In the house.
I mean, an awesome, awesome R&B gospel. So listen, here's their next selection. Tune in. What's the name of this one, guys?
Back to You.
Back to You. Let's hear it.
Number one.
Oh, what's this? I'm going to go back. It's number three.
Number one. No, he won number one. You already did that too, right?
That's number one. I know I can count. I ain't realistic. Remix.
That's all right. That's all right. Hey. Bring it.
Hey, we got a little.
I seen that live too. You can sing that live too. You know what I'm saying? Hey, what?
Sing.
If you want, I can sing that live too. It's a slow jam. So want to get one little. All
right.
There's storm and rain. That song is really nice. It talks about, you know, letting God know that.
Amen. You know,
that no matter what it takes, you'll always be there no matter what it takes.
Amen. All right.
Amen.
Amen.
You only do it twice.
Oh, my God. Three times if again. You're blessed.
A $10 bill. He'll do it again.
Okay, we're going to hear one more selection from this amazing duo and then the premiere of the new show for tonight.
I know. We want to have a deep conversation.
Yes, number we one, are. Right? I'm so excited. Number one, let's go. Make sure that's number
one. Yeah, that's it.
So tired of running these streets all night. Had my share of some ups and downs.
Don't know what your words say.
What did it say? Put it all back in your head. You had time to get so very hard, and you lose your faith. Don't do it. If I put my trust in you, everything's gonna be alright. Get myself straight before it gets too late. Don't hold on too late. Gotta get myself straight before it gets too late. I'm not gonna waste no time. Lord, I gotta have you tonight. Just wanna say it one more time. I don't qualify.
I'm not worthy,
but it's your love and grace that makes me wanna run this race.
I'm gonna finish.
Tell me what I need to do.
You make me you, close to you.
Oh, I don't wanna fall from grace.
Praise.
Amen. was amazing. I thank you guys so much for sharing that with the audience tonight. I'm telling you right now, all your stuff is a hit. I absolutely love it. I'm blessed every time I hear it.
Thank you.
I can hear the anointing through the music. Real quick, before we get ready for this premiere of our new show, Hot Wife, Hot Life.
Mm.
Right. Mm. Y'all ain't ready.
Hot
y'all
wife.
Ain't ready.
Baby,
but before we do that, I would love for our audience right here to see how they can support you. Let them know how to get your CD, what you're doing, any future projects. Just let them know right now.
You can reach us on all the major outlets. We are on Facebook, Twitter, Periscope, all YouTube. Right. You can also go to our website, splitimagesi.com. Okay. You can get all paraphernalia. You can get T-shirts. You can get CD.
Right.
You can buy everything, see upcoming events. We all over social media. All
right.
Yep.
But you go. And so what do we got going on?
Now we are in the process, because we just got our building built out. We have a full top of the line HD studio.
Woo!
We spent some great cheddar to rebuild that studio. So what we're doing now, we're in the process of getting our label's SR Music Group. All so right now we've been looking for artists, producing our own artists as well. And it's phenomenal. God has been great. We got some shows and stuff that we got coming up.
All right.
We still doing things ourselves, but right now we open the doors up for other artists to come in.
Amen. Amen. That's what it's all about. That's right. Pay it forward. You have the talent. You actually have the vision. You're making it plain, and it's now time to move forward. Listen, I have thoroughly enjoyed you guys being on the show tonight.
Yes.
Thank you also for giving us your testimony, because a lot of people don't realize how hard it is in the industry. But I tell you what, when you're doing God's work, he makes it work, okay?
It is.
And that's how it is. So
won't he do it?
Won't he do it? So you have been listening to the Angela Foxworth Show right here on 108 Praise Radio. And you know you can reach me each and every Monday night from 8 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time to 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time. And tonight, stay on the line. Do not go anywhere. We are about to show you the premiere of Hot Wife, Hot Life, the new show from 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. Eastern Time. Listen, this is for the single ladies. These are for the married ladies. Anybody who wants to celebrate life, love, and marriage, this is the show for you. We are very excited. You know you can reach me on social media, on Facebook, the Angela Collins Foxworth. That is my everyday page that you get a chance to explore my crazy life. Also, I have the Truth of the Matter page, the Angela Foxworth Show page. And on Instagram, I am at A Fox Radio.
She's everywhere, people. Just
you know what I'm
everywhere.
Saying? I'm there. So you guys, listen, have a wonderful evening. Stay tuned. Don't go anywhere. We will be right back.
Right back.
Woohoo!